2022 was a crazy year, to say the least. Catherine worked a nursing job while doing clinicals for school, which left her with up to 4 12-hour shifts a week. And this was while taking a full course load. On the other hand, I built whatever this thing is with my senior project team while working an internship and my normal job, along with taking some of the most difficult engineering classes of my major. All of this while planning to move across the country and dealing with the intense emotions surrounding that whole situation. I mean it when I say, this was one of the most stressful periods of our lives. But hey, we both graduated. Anyways, all that to say, the year was pretty crazy. And that was only the first half. The second half was even crazier. But in a good way.
Wow, that looks so pretty.
Moving to Colorado was one of the most challenging yet rewarding things we've ever done. It was super hard to adjust to this change, and it took some time. But you know, it's finally starting to feel like home. And better yet, it lets us go on weekend trips like this.
We made it. I want it cold, man.
I want it cold.
Can you open the door?
I don't have my key, dummy.
Get it out of the pulpit.
Oh, you look very cold, actually.
I am cold.
The ceilings are tall.
It's kind of big.
We upgraded. Oh. Can you use the tour, actually, Catherine?
Yeah. So here's a bathroom.
Beautiful.
It's very nice.
Hi.
Let's see. Bedroom number.
Yeah, we got a two-bedroom on accident. That's 3 beds in here plus a bed in here. And we got a full-on kitchen, too.
It is cute.
Oh my goodness. Oh yeah, this is our place. It looks nice. Trying out these new ice spikes we bought. Yeah?
Oh no.
What happened?
Hold my hand.
You got like 1 foot. Oh my god. Are you okay? You're so cold. You stay out here. Catherine.
Oh, I feel a rock down here.
Alright. So, what are we doing today?
We're gonna go shopping in Estes. And then there's an alpine coaster nearby that we want to go to. We'll see. I mean,
it's pretty cold.
It is snowing pretty good, and it's like 13 degrees outside. So, I still want to do it. Though. I want to do it. We're gonna be cold.
Yeah, we'll see. We'll see how it is, though. Yeah. What's your opinion on winter hiking?
It's really fun. It's so pretty, but it is a lot harder than summer hiking, just because you sink into the snow, you slip.
Do you sink into the snow, Catherine?
I sink into the snow. But it's so pretty.
If we had to choose a label to describe our life last year, it would be the year of change. Change in where we live, change in our routine, change in our relationship. So many changes, it was honestly hard to keep up. But I'm thankful for this change. It's kept us growing as a couple and as individuals. Something that all that change has taught us is that life is pretty unpredictable. And you can't always just wait for things to happen. So, to keep it short, I guess we got tired of waiting.
My fingers are freezing.
What?
That wasn't bad at all.